Yeah, what up, man? Y'all know shots to the man. Hey, you know, I was actually on my way to go do a video, actually, to give y'all a better idea of who I am. So, you know, it was going to be like, you know, get to know Mr. Shot City type thing. And I came out here to stop to see one of my homeboys that passed away. And at first, hold on, I wasn't going to take y'all with me. You know, I felt like it's a private thing. But, you know, I can't claim to be the realest dude ever and not involve you or include you in everything that I do. So I said, come on, I'm gonna take y'all with me. So let's go holler at my homie. It's your boy, man. Real shit, man. Got you a little blanket, man. Well, I knew you would be cold, you know what I'm saying, brother? It's about 7 degrees out here, you know what I'm saying? You ain't got no chicken soup anywhere out here, and I don't think you'd be eating anytime soon. So I'm just playing. Bam! Look at that. Now look at you. Now don't you feel better? Don't you feel a little bit more comfortable now your shoulders is all warm and shit? I knew you would, dog. When I feel cold, I get a blanket. You know a brother like me brought some gifts. You know how I get down. Hold on, baby. This straight off the west side. I know what you know. Bam! Tacos, man. I got you 2 tacos, dog, because I know you be hungry sometime. You know, hanging out here, chasing all these women out here. And I got you some french fries, too. They in the bag. Then, wait a minute. Bad Al. Dog, I went to the motherfucking Four Seasons. Dude, it was off the chain, man. Room service, the room was cool. Everybody in there was cool. And they was handing out sandals by the thousands, dog. Bam. Got you with the sandals. Wait a minute. This magazine, because I know you like to read about cars and shit like that, so I got you the magazine. And hold on, dog, wait a minute. Dog, Mountain Dew came out with a new flavor, man. Cold Red, dog. I get a flavor for you. Hold on, for my homie. Hold on. Let me, for my homie. Get you a sip. Oh, damn, nigga, you don't need that much to sip on. Hold on. Off the chain, dog. That's for you, dog. Hell, they were selling 2 for $1, so you know. Well, you know I'll be getting them deals, man. So you know, you got some food, got a little entertaining. Get your feet warm, you know. Let's chill, man. Let's just talk, homie. Man, so hey, man, I hope you enjoyed everything I brought you, dog. You know, your mom still, you know what, man? Your mom still miss you, man. Everybody miss you. You know I do. You know what I'm saying? You was my homie, my road dog. And your mom is doing good, man. She started dating again, you know. I'm the realest dude, but dog, at first, when you passed, your baby mama wasn't dating nobody, really. You know what I'm saying? She would stay in the crib. I used to have to go see your daughter and take your daughter to like doctor's appointments and shit like that, because your baby mama wouldn't go because she was so depressed. Brother, I don't know what happened, brother. 7-8 years later. Nigga, she can't keep her drawers on, dog. Real talk, man. It's like every time I see her, she just handing the drawers away to the point it's like, I don't even think she wears drawers, nigga. Real talk, I don't think your baby mama wears no more drawers. Like, she's drawless. You know what I'm saying? Lacking of the drawers. You know what I'm saying? Dude, I started a college fund for your daughter, man. Dog, swear to God. It's already got money in it. Every week, I try to put $10, $15 in it. You know? Now, I'm going to be real as hell with you, dog. It would have had more money in it, but I fucked around and bought a PS3 and an Xbox. Come on, man. You know I got to play my video games, man. Don't be like that, man. You know, brother had to get, you know. I mean, sometimes I get bored. I need video games and shit. But I promise you, by the time she goes to college, man, she going to be able to buy the campus, man. I promise you that shit, man. But when I think about, like, my homie being gone, boy, I be getting choked up, dog. I be getting too choked up. I ain't mean to get choked up like that, dog. You know that. I don't know why I'm even feeling the way I'm feeling, man. I should be happy today, you know. Hey, damn, man. I came front, dog. I miss you like a motherfucker, man. I be riding out sometimes by myself, like, man. I be looking in my rear view to see if you behind me in your Chevy, man. Damn, boy. I be fucking up, man. It's just, man, homie. I remember back in the day, dog, I used to wake up in the morning. You know what I'm saying? I used to call your cell phone, like, oh, let me talk to my nigga and shit. And that motherfucker would just ring on me. It would just ring. There wouldn't be no voicemail or nothing. And because I couldn't accept that you was gone, you know? I couldn't accept that shit.
You know, my mom would tell me, son, you need to accept it. You know, he gone and shit. I'd be like, fuck that shit, man. It's my nigga. He ain't gone, man. Even the day of your funeral, I swear to God, nigga, like, I woke up that morning. I was like, I know he gonna call me. I know my homie gonna call me. I know he gonna say, hey, what up, man? What's going on, man? You know, but shit, you probably in a better place than I'm at anyway. You know, I'm sorry, homie. I know you like, God damn, man, stop crying like a little bitch. I'm sorry, dog. I be feeling like, damn, I want to see my mans. I want to see my nigga, though. You know, and I, it's like, I can't see you and shit. Because you gone, man. You know what I'm saying? You just gone and shit. And I be wanting to kick it with you and hang with you and shit. And I can't. They be on me, man. I be not wanting to do bad things, though, I swear, homie. But it be so hard, man. It be so hard, man. It be hard. And I try to keep up a good face and shit, man. But shit, sometimes I be wanting to just be like, man, fuck this shit. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Shit. Damn, I'm over here dropping tears and shit, boy. God damn, crying like a little hoe ass nigga, boy. I'm over here crying like a little bitch. Dog, I be looking up, like when bad things happen, I be looking at you in the sky like, nigga, what the fuck? Tell Jesus to help me out. Oh, man, you be proud to know your boy moved to the suburbs and I'm doing my thing. I had to kick this insect's ass because he wanted to, you know what I'm saying? Well, I ain't want to have to get black on him, but I did. I killed that motherfucker. Woo, boy. Sorry about that, man. Look here, man. I'm going to go ahead and go do my thing, man. Like I said, I apologize for getting choked up on your dog. You know that's just, but that came from a real place. That's how I feel about you, my nigga. That's real all day, you know. Now, I know this is always your favorite part of my visit when I bust a note, dog. Hold on, let me get my meme on. I've been practicing, dog. Nah. Trust me. I know you down there like, no, please, don't do it, nigga. Don't say real motherfucking talk, man. Watch this, dog. Me. Okay, watch this, though. I thought we get to see forever. Oh, nigga, watch this. But forever's gone away. It's so hard, oh shit, to say goodbye. Oh, to yesterday. Hey, did you see how I hit that thing with that? Ooh, yeah.
I thought we'd get to see forever, but forever. Say goodbye to yesterday.